Jack, how do you reflect on that?
Hard earned point for us. We came here to try and win the match. I think it was evident by our starting team selection. But the game was tough against good opponents that are having a really good season. So we had to show a lot of different parts of our game today. I think it's just a lot of character and defensive grit, if you like, through the course of the whole game. We arguably had the best chance of the game, I think, to win it. Probably Flo's header, it comes off the inside of the post. But we had to be resilient defensively, and that's pleasing that the players were able to do that, because that's something obviously that's been asked of them in recent times. Can they produce that type of defensive performance? They did that today.
I think in terms of the form guide, since you came in, I'm right in saying we're not actually far off Motherwell, who've rightly had a lot of plaudits, maybe a wee confidence booster with the team that we're not far off.
Yeah, we did a meeting yesterday. We do that anyway in terms of analysis, but one of the things we pointed out was we showed them the form table for the last, I think it was 10 games at that point, so it'll be 11 now, and I think we're only 2 points behind Motherwell in that respect. We're obviously behind the Old Firm, and while we're not satisfied with that because we want to keep improving, I think it was just a reminder to the players of what they had done in recent times. They'd accumulated a decent points total over that period that's helped take us from being involved in the bottom six to being in the top six, and while, as I mentioned, we want to progress from there, the players need to be reminded of that. They have made progress and they are going in the right direction, and today was another point towards doing that.
We went carved open too often, but it does help when you've got a keeper that can pull off a save like that.
Yeah, he's off his shot stopping and reflexes are really, really good. I see it every day, and it's why he's in the team, because I think that when you ever need a big save, I think he's got the capabilities producing, and he did that. He had very little to do, I think, through the course of the game, all comfortable, and that's been the case for him in recent weeks. But that moment late in the game, I think, to produce a big save is why he's in the side and what he's more than capable of doing.
I'm sure he's feeling it now, and he's not played much football recently, but did we see what Stefan Omeonga brings to the team today?
Yeah, look, his fitness levels to get through the game is testament to himself and his desire to keep pushing himself, because he was tiring and not played a huge amount of football. But to get through the second half on Wednesday and then produce another good 90 minutes today, yeah, and he brings an energy, a competitiveness, picks up second balls that will help us. You know, whatever we play and whatever system it is, whatever balance of the team, he will be an asset to us between the end of the season, and I think he showed that today.
You've had to shuffle the pack a wee bit, a few walking wounded. Can you bring us up to speed on the boys that missed out today, maybe Dave, Vicky?
Yeah, so I mean, obviously, we've got the longer term ones who have been available for most of the season, if not all season. Dave was ill, so he reported ill this morning, which ruled him out, and Vicky had a slight calf knock from Wednesday evening, which ruled him out as well. So we're a little bit stretched. Everybody who was stripped today was the one who had available, and that includes obviously Jamie, came on, and Fraser, who are younger players. So hopefully we'll get reinforcements to the squad this week that will leave us in a healthier position coming out the window.
Yeah, in terms of reinforcements, nobody here resting on the laurels. You've obviously been prompted into some more business because of circumstances, but the idea was to recruit in any case.
Yeah, we wanted to strengthen the squad, but we obviously let some players go as well, so we're shuffling it and bringing a little bit of freshness to it without making wholesale changes. We obviously need defensive reinforcement now because we've lost Jason and Ryan, and then I think I've been open and saying I would like one that gives us another attacking option as well, and if that's all we do, then I think we'll be healthier. You know, we may do more beyond that, but certainly they're our priority areas at the moment.